both of us are pissed off. We can't believe the city allowed a strip club to be opened across the street from our neighborhood park. Now every time we're trying to spend quality time together, we gotta look across the street at all those nosy families at the park.